All right, we're going to do a vertical descent. What I've changed now is, again, I have very slight tension on the front. Very, very slight. I've tightened this pivot and this pivot so the tracks can no longer move. They can move, it's just difficult. It's not as flimsy, not as flexible as it was. So I'm sacrificing a lot of the maneuverability to see if that helps at all with these transitions. We have a success. We did it. There's the first successful transition.